Some friends have asked for this video. How to take refinement results from FullProf to an origin. Honestly, when I was learning FullProf, I was struggling to find out the option to export data from FullProf to plot in origin. So, I thought, this video could be useful for the new FullProf learners. When you are done with refinement, you can locate your all useful files in the folder where you have saved your PCR file. Output file, PRF file and other files. Let's open the final refinement, PCR file. I am not going to change anything. Let's just run it once. The data file. This is the graphical result. And, I want to plot this in origin. To do that I have to open in WinPlotR. Then go to File. Click Rietveld/Profile File. Which is the PRF file. To save this in a file format which can be read by Origin, save data as multi-column file. Here all boxes should be checked, if you want all the components of that graphical result to be in Origin. Okay. Change the file name, if you want. I name it, results, for, origin. Save. Okay. Open origin. File. Import. Choose, multiple ASCII. Select the file. Results for origin. Then add file. Okay. Here, you have to enter the numbers of columns. Which is in this case 8. Correct the names of the columns. Observed intensity. Calculated intensity. Observed minus calculated. Bragg positions. Delete unnecessary things. Two theta. The unit is degree. This is intensity. AU. Other things are not required. Select all columns. Set as XYXY. Now plot these. Right click on the graph. Ungroup. Double click on the graph. First one is observed or experimental data. Better it should be in scatter format. Change symbol to open circle. Decrease the size, if you want. Second one is fine. Third one is also fine. Fourth one is for Bragg reflections. Should not be line. Change it scatter and use symbol as vertical line. Adjust the width and size. I don't want these extra reflections which are out of the range of the experiments. Let's delete those. I have completed the process. You may adjust further to make it look better. If you are watching video, first time from this channel, then you can check these videos also. See you in the next video in which I will show how to improve XPS peak fitting.